Hello, Mr. Walid. So, according to you, how can this event influence Algeria and the MENA region in general? I mean, youth, politics, economy, etc. And what? How can you describe this event in three words, please?
So, hello. Thank you. Thank you for this interview. So, my name is Walid Ouladoud, and I'm the marketing manager of the company FABS, which is a leading stationery company in the Algerian market since 1982. So we are engaged to support Algerian youth in their intellectual activities for the for Algeria's development and prosperity. So this event is, we think that this event is an amazing experience, and it's also a very interesting training for students who hope to be future diplomats. So this event is a chance and opportunity for the students to train their diplomat, to learn how to speak publicly, as I said, and to learn how to debate ideas, how to propose issues, and how to solve issues. So there are many important international topics that are treated in this event nowadays events, and I think that Algerian youth is very smart and is able also to propose solutions. It might be just a training, but I think that this is the reality of tomorrow, because Algerian youth and their positive energy, their will, are the key solutions for Algeria's bright future. And also we hope to gather Algerian children wherever they are in the world around the future of Algeria. Awesome, amazing, interesting.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Fabs Company.